Just look at this, guys. Isn't that beautiful? Welcome back. This is John from GTA 5, but that's not fairly obvious at this point. And I think what we're going to do is something if you play this game, you probably don't do. It is not recognized. And I think we're going to go jump into the prison. Start a little police chase. See where we're going. This car is not fully upgraded. I think I've got bulletproof tires. I'm not entirely sure. I've only got the second armor, I think. So I'm not really sure why that is. I thought this car was fully upgraded. I had this one. So yeah, I bought this car, I think, a day or two after online release on the previous generation consoles. So we got three houses on the PS3 and only two houses on this because I split. Or I didn't split, but I uploaded the new character, I guess, onto the PS4 before I ended up buying a third house on the PS3. But yeah, so I mean, you got 20 cars and all that. I'm not surprised. After having done all that, this one's not fully modded. But as I said in the video, you've got some things to get off. I'll probably not drive this much in the game, but I'll drive around. It's still fun. Somebody told me that this car actually does handle really well if you put all the body parts on it. I'm like, well, then it looks ugly. I did not make that jump. Yeah, I used to drive them wasn't flying away. That's really nice. And we're gonna try that again. I'll make it. The cops are probably gonna completely cut them out really quick in this thing. There we go. Yet, but they are all over here around this corner.
Drop it! Let's go!
Reload! Oh, the fence. Oh, I forgot about the fence. I'm retarded. Crazy. dumped a ton of funding on that net, didn't I? Big deal. And now the cops have my car and I'm out here in the middle of nowhere. Wonder how long before someone else shows up and I steal their car. There's a train. Let's have some fun. Oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Whew. That made me nervous. I don't know if I've ever driven up that. I kind of want to. Hoping to see. There's some cops up there. There's some cops. Well, this is boring. Sometimes I do like to get into open lobbies and stand in front of the train and then again I have to go through the city part of the drive. Just like waste for everything. I've had people just kind of stop and watch me go by like, what the fuck am I doing? Game looks really good for a console at just $1,500. Oh, let's get on YouTube and watch a gas can and a train and go through the tunnel. That sounds fun. I think it's a job. I think it's a job. I think it's a job. I think it's a train and a boy's job. In the gas can. of this. Get the park in there. Ain't no doubt about turning with any gun to come by here, do they? If they were the other wall, they wouldn't have helped them. That'd be cool. But, I think we got something under this here that I can blow up. My wife works for a company that repairs power. Oh, hey, there's a helicopter. Did not realize they were already on top of me.
Get that son of a bitch out!
However, thank you for the call. Let's just go straight run. I want to play first person either. This is what I do. I get in trouble with the cops and then I run from them and then... This tunnel down because usually won't come up the back side of the tunnel over here, this side where he's closer to. Set him on fire? I doubt they'll find me. Anyway, they can't really get in so you can set him on fire and just create a big fire pile of people. But we'll help them find me. Well, we might have to do that another day. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Like and subscribe.